to have you. My name is Beth, I am a mum of three, I'm a stepmom to one, and I am fashion obsessed, and this channel is mainly fashion, lifestyle and beauty content, but also as I'm a mum, there is some family and parenting and vlog stuff in there as well. So if you are new here and you haven't already subscribed, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. I post tons of videos, hauls from loads of different online places, and just basically share my best buys of the week, my favourite pieces from New In on all places like Zara, Topshop, H&M, ASOS, Boohoo, Shein, loads of like just generally like high street stores. So as well as posting on here every single week, I also post daily outfit inspiration on my Instagram page. So if you don't already follow me, go and give me a follow on there. Here is my feed so you can just get a bit of an idea of the kind of things I post daily. I just share with you loads of fashion finds, how I'd put them together, how I'd style them, and just basically tons of fashion inspiration every day. So today's video is one that is always very highly requested. It is a Shein haul review and try on video. Whenever I post anything about Shein on my Instagram page, I always get inundated with DMs and requests and comments asking about delivery, sizing, quality, the fact that people have heard loads of different reviews and that they're always unsure whether to buy or not. So yeah, I'm always asked tons and tons of questions about Shein. At the very end of the video, I'm going to be giving you my review and honest opinion on sizing, fit, quality, deliveries, all that kind of thing. So make sure you stay tuned right to the very end if you're wanting to know different fits on certain categories or things to wear, because I've been ordering from them for a while now, so I kind of generally know what sizes to order in things like dresses, knitwear, coats, stuff like that. Yeah, this isn't a paid video or anything like that, but I will link everything in the description below for you. I've got some amazing pieces, so make sure you stay tuned and watch them all, because I think some of the last ones I'm going to share with you are the best ones. So let's get straight into trying them on and sharing them with you. Okay, so the very first thing I'm going to share with you is this amazing knitted jumper. I've already worn this because I couldn't resist it when I got it out of the bag. It is like this cream knit with a round neck, but what I loved about this jumper was all the little pom-pom detailing on the front and then also on the cuffs. It just has like this cable knit effect on the cuff, which I just think makes it look really expensive and really, really classy. I've styled this up three different ways on my Instagram, so head over there and have a little look after the video if you want to see some different ways to style. But you could definitely wear this with some denim shorts and loafers, a really cute little spring outfit. You could definitely dress it up for work, very classy, with a cute little skirt and some flats. You could definitely just layer it over jumpers, wear it with jeans and trainers. It's such a versatile little piece. So I loved this. The price on it was so, so good, as is all the Shein prices across their whole range. But yeah, this was a big, big fave. I got a size large in this because I always get my knitwear oversized anyway. I just think it makes it look more expensive. And this just fit me really, really nicely. So this was the first piece. And then the second thing I'm going to show you is what I just teamed with the knits. So it is this gorgeous little, like, classy, chic little tweed skirt. I've had this for a little while now, and I bought this on my last Shein order, and I haven't worn it yet, purely because I haven't been to any, like, work things or any nights out, and that is when I would wear this. So it's really, really nice for the office. You could definitely team this with just some really nice flats like I did, the cream jumper, and you've just got such a classy, chic little work, like office-y outfit. But you could also definitely dress this up for a night out, put some really glam heels on with it, a really nice blouse or top, and it's just gonna look so, so glam. So I did get a size medium in this, which I shouldn't have. It's a little bit too big. I should have just gone for my normal size small. But the quality on it is really, really nice. It feels kind of like Zara-y. Kind of reminds me a bit of a Zara vibe. The buttons are really cute on it, the little pearl buttons. And it's just slightly kind of cuts up on the side of the leg as well, which is super flattering. So that was the other one, which I love this skirt. I think I'm going to wear this loads. Then next up, I did say to all my girls on Instagram that I would test out the hoodies from Shein because I've never had any of their oversized hoodies before. So I picked out this one, which is just a big oversized white hoodie. Obviously, everything that's going on at the moment with lockdown, like here in the UK, we are in lockdown. We have been, this is the third week now that we're just staying at home. I'm just living in things like this. So I picked up this amazing hoodie, and you know what? It's really, really nice. It feels really soft, it feels really nice and thick, the quality's nice. And what I did like is the hood is really nice and big and oversized. It feels really thick and like really cozy, so that was really, really good. And then it's just got the pocket detail. I did size up. Whenever I get a hoodie, whenever I'm buying a woman's hoodie from just a regular sizing range, I always get the biggest one, just because personally I like them huge and oversized. So I did get the size double XL. Now for this, I don't think this is massive for a size double XL. I think it's more like extra large. But if you wanted it less big, less oversized, then obviously size down a few sizes. But for the price, the quality is so good. I'll be wearing this a lot. Okay, and then another just snuggly comfy piece that I just got for around the house were these amazing joggers. Now again, I sized up in these and I really shouldn't have. I should have just gone for my normal size. I got a size large and they are too big on me. But it's fine because I do like to have a couple of pairs of joggers that are massive that I just literally slob about in when I'm doing nothing and I'm just comfy and just like watching Netflix and eating all night. That is what I do. I've got like a size pair, I've got a pair of like size 14 Topshop joggers, which are my kind of like living ones, but they're a little bit too thick, a little bit too warm for this kind of weather, and these are actually a really good replacement. If you want them just to fit regularly, just go for your normal size. But what I did like about them is they're very thin, so they look really nice like summer jogger. So these are going to replace my really thick ones that I get far too hot in at the moment, just slobbing about at home joggers. I really like the slit leg in them. I've not seen any joggers that have got like a slit leg, and then they also have like cuffs at the bottom. But what I liked about these is they're not too thick cuffs, they're just quite small ones, so they're very easy just to roll up and get them exactly how you want them to fit. And yeah, they have little pockets, they're comfy, they're really nice for summer. I just wish I'd not sized up twice and then I could have worn them out and about as well. Now I did get a few kind of loungewear pieces. Two of my favourite ones are in my pile down here, so I'm going to show you those last because they are amazing. But this one I thought was really cute, and what I liked about this loungewear set was obviously we're in lockdown now, we're all living in comfies, but this is something that once lockdown is over and we can get a little bit back to normal life, this is something that will definitely get a lot of wear. So even though it's a loungewear set, it's kind of like quite a smart loungewear set. So it's got like these little pleated culotte trousers, which I know loads of girls love this kind of fit, like a wide cropped leg kind of trouser. So it's got those for the bottom. I really like the pleat on them, it makes them look really nice and expensive, and they were really comfy on. They've just got a stretchy waistband, they fit really, really nice. And then the top is like this cardigan, so it's like a really nice long sleeve slouchy button down cardigan. So I just kind of undid a button, slouched it off my shoulders. It was really nice and long in the sleeves and really, really nice and soft. So I think the two pieces together look really, really gorgeous. You could definitely wear them as separates, but also this is going to be something that potentially you could dress up and wear for the office, or you could just wear the pants with a really nice like white boxy t-shirt and trainers. You could wear this just slouchy with a pair of denim shorts. It's a really nice piece that you can kind of wear together now, but you're going to get wear out of it once all this crazy lockdown is over. So that was the first loungewear that I got, which I really, really liked. And then I also picked up this loungewear set because let's be honest, we're all living in loungewear at the moment. What I liked about this is it's kind of got this kind of like a glam kind of shimmer to the material. So it's kind of like a camely goldy colour and it's ribbed, but it looks kind of luxe, if that makes sense, because of the shimmer and because of the velvet. The top's just like a high neck, plain kind of fitted top. And then the trousers, I really liked. They're like a really like relaxed jogger. These as well, I thought would look really nice, potentially dressed up for a night out with like some heels, maybe a nice shirt, like a white shirt, like all off the shoulder or something. That they're glam enough to dress up, and I love that like joggers and heels vibe. So this again is something that I'll be able to wear once this is finished as well. So I did get these in a size large, and again, I probably shouldn't have. I probably should have just got a small, or if I wanted it a little bit bigger, a medium. But I'm still gonna make it work. I love a pair of joggers just oversized and big and boxy. So these were the second lot of loungewear that I got, which I really, really liked on. And then I've also got this knit to show you, which is so nice. I love the bow detail. What I love about Shein more than anything is that they have so many like different pieces. Like they have these like different girly little touches to them, and I just think it makes such a difference on like their knitwear and their dresses. Everything's just very feminine and girly, and that is like just my style to a T. So I got this. It's like this little knitted jumper. It's got this big like collar bow, like the Peter Pan collar, which is like all over Zara, and I've had so many like shirts with this kind of collar. But I liked that it was kind of like a bow as well. I just thought it was really, really cute. So I've teamed this for spring, just tucked in to the misguided leather skorts that were on last week's haul. So if you haven't checked that out, go and check out last week's haul as well. Like, it's misguided nasty girl, bit of Zara in there as well. They looked amazing with this. And then I also popped it on with some new shoes that I've had this week, which are such a nice little kind of Chanel dupe kind of little kind of block heel, which is so cute. Again, I just thought this would be really nice for a little work outfit with some flats. You could definitely glam it up with some heels as well. I just think it's really classy, really, really chic, and I just think I'm gonna get a lot of wear out of this. It would look amazing just with denim shorts and some flip-flops too. I really like spring where you can just wear like a jumper and some shorts and a really nice pair of flats. I just think it's always such a classy look. So that was really, really nice. And in this one, I got a size medium and it fit really, really nice. And then the very last piece I've got to share with you is my favourite thing of the whole haul that I've had this time. It is this amazing tracksuit. I love anything in like a neutrally colour. So when I saw this kind of beige sports looks kind of tracksuit, I had to have it. I did size up and get a size large, and I actually really like the fit on it. I love that the trousers are a little bit oversized. What I loved about them most was the pleat down the front, because again, I just thought I can wear these on their own. I can definitely dress them up and they're just gonna look amazing. And when this arrived, I'm actually so impressed with this. The quality on it is really, really nice. They feel really expensive. The color is lovely. It looks expensive, it looks classy, and all the details are actually really nice. The finish on it is good. It just looks very, very nice and expensive. I did get a size medium because I wanted it to be slightly oversized, and it fits really, really good. So there are the trousers, and then the top, it's like everything that I love in a tracksuit. It's got like this high neck, which I love a high neck on anything, and it's just like a big boxy fit, and it's just like a tracksuit top. So both of them together looks amazing, really easy to wear just with trainers, slob around the house in your slippers, but definitely you could dress this up as well for when we can actually go outside. The trousers would look really good with a oversized white crisp shirt and some heels, or maybe just a little t-shirt and some sliders, really, really nice. And then this as well would look really cute just with some yoga pants, some leggings, just some trainers, just a really nice like errand running kind of outfit. So I think this is an absolute winner of a tracksuit. Yeah, so that is all the pieces that I did get from Shein. I'm just gonna run through with you now a few questions that I always get asked whenever I post anything on Shein. So the first thing I always get asked is, what is the delivery like? I've seen different reviews about delivery times. Whenever I order from Shein, I just get the standard delivery, and generally it arrives in under a week. Usually it's about 4 or 5 days, obviously not including like the weekend. Just working days, it usually takes, I'd say average, about 4 or 5 days. I never stress about it. It always just comes, I think, but because it is coming, I think it comes from the USA, it does take a little bit longer, but that doesn't bother me. I just know that if I'm ordering from there, I'm not gonna order something that I want for like 1 day's time, 1 or 2 days time. So that is the first question I ask. The second question I always get asked is, what about sizing? I find the sizing really spot on, and generally I usually just order a small in anything, and this time I haven't, and it's messed me up because I should have just gone, no, I'm going to order the small, I know the sizing is spot on. Because when I do that, everything I get fits really, really nice. I always think a small is equivalent to a UK 8, a medium a 10, a large a 12, and so on. And yeah, if I'm ordering dresses, tops, play suits, I know just to order a small and it'll just fit me perfectly. Knitwear, I generally order a medium or large, but I order up in knitwear in every single store. And then coats, probably the same as well. If it's something that I want big and oversized, I will order sizes up. But if it's just something I want to fit normally, just go for your normal size. The only thing I would say to potentially size up on that I have found small on any of the things that I've bought, and I've probably bought from every category of theirs now, I've had dresses, play suits, coats, swimwear, which was really, really good. what else have I had? Loungewear, pajamas, everything. I would generally say the only thing that I've found to be a small fit has been some of the knitwear that I've ordered. So that is when I decided to start ordering up on everything. I just find a knit looks better anyway, it's bigger, but if you do want it to be more fitted, I don't know, you might need to order up anyway. Quality, I would say the quality for the price is actually amazing. The pieces you're getting, on you're not paying a lot of money for them, so don't expect to get some designer quality. You're not going to get designer quality. I would say it's around like New Look quality. Do you know what I mean? Like a little bit better than Primark, not quite as good as Topshop, although some pieces you get are really good and you're really surprised by them. So yeah, I would say quality-wise, I haven't found anything to be bad quality at all. Everything that I've had, I've been really, really happy for the price. You've got to remember you're not spending £200 on a coat. So if you spend, I don't know, £25-30 on a coat, you've got to expect it to be something that you're not going to wear as much. Yeah, I think that's it. The only other question I get is like, is it okay to order from them? And I've probably had maybe 10 orders from Shein. And I've been happy with everything. There's not been anything that I've not actually been happy with and worn and loved. So scroll back through my Instagram up to like a year ago, you will see that I've posted tons and tons of Shein outfits. And I'm a big advocate of theirs. I only post brands that I really believe in, and I've been so happy with all of their stuff. If I thought it was rubbish, there's no way I would be posting it on my Instagram or continuing to order or creating these hauls for you. So yeah, from me, I would 100% recommend them. I hope you have enjoyed this video. I hope it's answered some of your Shein questions. If you have, make sure you give it a little like and make sure you subscribe to this channel. I have a huge Zara haul coming for you next week. You do not want to miss it. I know you girls all love my Zara hauls. And yeah, I hope you're all okay. I hope you're all okay and staying home and hanging on in there in this weird and crazy, crazy time. Any questions you've got on anything, pop them in the comments. I will always go through and answer all the questions. Loads of love as always. Bye-bye.